basically, it's not about the physical. Once you master self-discipline, consistency, and self-control, the physical will follow. It has choice but to follow.
Trap bars.
I'm not in a rush to be skinny. I'm in a rush to be disciplined. I'm not in a rush to stop overeating. I'm in a rush to have self-control with what goes into my mouth. I'm not in a rush to be at the gym every day, and I'm in a rush to be consistent. And that'll trickle down into every aspect of my life.